Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a mask in After Effects. After setting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK. And then I have an image. This is a grave image. I click and drag into After Effects project and drag this footage into timeline. To make a mask, we can use the rectangular tools, or we can choose other shape of tool. I will show the ellipse tool and click and drag. So we can make a mask in ellipse shape. And the mask is showed in the layer. So if we want to delete it, we can select the mask and delete. The alternative way, we can use pen tool, and then we can draw a path, freeform path, and then close the path. Then we can make another mask and do it. The third way to make a mask, we can add a new layer. For example, I add the text layer and type mask. I select all by Control A and should be enlarged. And we can change the font. For example, I choose rectangle and make it bold. So if you want to make a mask, make sure that the text layer is above of the image layer, and then we can right click and go to columns. We can show the mouse in the check mark of the image layer. We can select mask. So if you move the text layer, something like this, we can control the mask, or we can press S to scale the mask, something like this. So this is the third way to add the mask. I delete the mask and go back to no mask in check mask. The fourth way, we can use PNG, transparent image. I go to my file folder and I have a PNG file with transparent background. I click and drag into After Effects project and click it into the timeline and above the image layer. And then same thing, we can go to check mask and choose the PNG file. So this is the fourth way to make a mask. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.